comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3, I think. It is currently 11 o'clock, and I just got Chick-fil-A. I tried to get breakfast, but I didn't make it in time. Now I'm at Michael's house to hopefully record our podcast, because we didn't post an episode yesterday. So, yeah.
Made it to Michael's.
Hey guys, welcome back to the crib.
He's trying to get his shit ready for his class that he's teaching Friday, so there might be footage for that, but I don't know, because I might forget to turn the camera on. But
yeah, I know. Even though she's just sitting there playing music.
yeah, he ordered a camera, and it hasn't came in yet, and we're hoping it comes in Friday. It's supposed to.
I mean, I'm not going to get my hopes up, but in the past, when I haven't had a videographer, I've used this handy dandy thing.
Yeah, which works just as well, but yeah. Nobody's gonna notice except me.
Yeah. Oh, plus, it's gonna look different with the lighting, too. I got a professional lighting.
Yeah, half-ass anything.
Yeah. It'll be dope, though, because you know what? It ain't ghetto if it ain't my
studio. I'm
But it'll be dope either way. It'll be dope either way, because I got an awesome team. I was a music player.
Team.
Yeah.
Guys, it's later. It's not much later. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. I have to go dance soon, so I'm going to try and look halfway decent. Usually you take it off when you like start dancing, but since I am a student teacher, I have to keep it on the whole time. So, good times. Nice. I got Tim Hortons, if you wanted to know. It's just a hot tea, but they have their Christmas cups now. My usually go-to order for Tim Hortons is usually either a French vanilla ice cap or a medium double-double. If you are Canadian or you live in New York State, you know what I'm talking about. If you don't live in those places, I'm very sorry, because Tim Hortons is like way better than Starbucks. Sorry, I had to say it. I've seen my makeup routine, so I'm gonna fast forward this.
Okay.
Hold on.
There we go.
Kylie, I just remember to turn the camera on. So we're at dance now, as you can see from the last clip. Yeah, so Justin and Michael are here.
We are. As always, every vlog. Every video I was with you guys earlier. Sorry, guys, earlier.
He has the same shirt on.
I do have the same shirt on. Not the same pants, though. Except maybe I do. I don't know. Oh, God.
Maybe I'll.
He wears the same things.
We all wear the same thing every day.
Hey, I changed from last night.
Oh, you did.
I did.
Cool.
I did.
Yeah, what did you have last night?
I had my white thread. Oh, my flannel and my thread. I don't know what's happening.
Okay, where's your outfit from?
As Tommy, he'll figure it out, all right? And then we got the Rich and Rotten shirt under this. We got the American Eagle, Nike socks, and Adidas shoes.
Yes, I got that Rich and Rotten hoodie, get that H&M shirt. American Eagle, I got some Alfani. And some Walmart socks because I'm poor like that. And some Nike Air Force Ones. Try that, Dolce. You know.
Oh.
And that ghetto medical mask.
I don't have that many bills, no mind. I have a lot of money, but not that many.
And my outfit is from
Carmarie's.
Look at that.
Look at
that. The dance store.
I gotta get over here.
My moccasins are from Target. That's They're right. really old. But these tights are from the dance store, which is not even open anymore. It's out of business. And then my jacket is custom by some weirdo that used to work for the studio, but he's weird now, so we don't talk to him.
No, he's weird.
No, we don't.
So yeah. Where's your mask from?
NFL.
The NFL itself, like you actually went to like the NFL headquarters.
I don't know, my dad ordered it online.
Yeah. Mine's from the medical store.
No, yours is from the studio.
Yeah, the medical store.
Friends one?
F-R-I-E-D-S.
My mom got it somewhere.
We're just friends.
There's a crack right there.
Yeah, don't pay attention to that.
I don't think anybody from the studio is watching this video. Because I'm not that important.
You know, but we're going to make her important.
Come on, Mr. Justin.
Hopefully.
One more time.
I told them earlier we were supposed to be filming that podcast earlier, but we never...
Yeah, I'm supposed to be on the podcast.
Yeah, you are. You and Allison have to. Maybe we'll have both of them. We're going to talk about how...
I love you.